The issue with wind is, unlike hydropower, we don't have any floodgates to open. Wind, unlike water, is unpredictable. We can't plan for peak electrical demand with wind power. What we need is something with the energy storage of hydropower, while still being as versatile as wind energy. And luckily, this exists, and it comes in the marriage of recent innovations and technologies we've had for thousands of years. Hey, Snap Science. To find out more, check out the full video on the channel.